starters lineup is going to be.
Somebody thinks he's going with us, so that's where he's gonna stay. Watch out! Watch out! Turn it sideways.
Sunny afternoon, and we're taking the kayaks out in the back channels of Loxahatchee. Jeez, this guy wants to go up the hill with his trailer. This should be good. Yep. Look, someone left their line sitting here. This is like 30 pound monofilament. Don't worry, CG hog hunters will clean it up. Look at this kid. Watch out. I hope this camera gets everything that we need to. Before I even set sail, this motherfucker snapped, but it seems to be holding up, so I'm gonna make do with what I got. I wonder if I could use this shit to my advantage here. Up right here, these pads. It's pretty windy out. I don't know what I'm going to start with. Probably start with this lipless crankbait out in the open that way and rip it through the grass. What are you going to start with? Hopper, he said. This crankbait, red eye, red hooks. It's ready to rock. Come on. searching for some bites with this fast moving bait. I'm gonna move up a couple clicks. I don't get any bites soon. This rattle makes a lot of loud noise, so these fish can hear it from a good distance away. Could take them some time to get here. Be patient. I only took a few casts over in that lily pad island over there. That wind was just pushing me out. I'm set pretty good against these sawgrass here. A lot of hydrilla underneath the water, but the water's high enough to where you can get the lipless crankbait, so don't get too dirty in weeds. Too caught up in weeds, should I say. I saw a little swirl right there. I bet this something was following this. He just got bit over there and moved from that spot. So I'm gonna throw this over there a few times. See if I can't pick up whatever he missed. Right, I'm gonna throw something a little bit more subtle. Hopefully you can see that on camera. Yum dinger, aluminum foil. Shiny shad color. Sometimes when I'm flipping in one spot, one little section, I'll bring the worm just to the top and I'll jiggle it. Sometimes that drives the fish crazy. You see him get like a topwater blow up. Bring it back down. Fish a couple minutes on one side. Let's move across a little bit to the next lily pad island. Oh, pulled him right out, motherfucker. Where's the bigger one? Alright, I switched to a Bass Pro's All Shad swim bait now. I'm feeling pretty confident with this one. Got it on an Avocet reel. All-star American rod. Sending it out there. Starting steady retrieve. And then I'm bumping it. Giving it a little bit of a twitch. Grass, I don't just jerk it from the grass. I kind of use the reel's power to reel through the grass. Gives it more natural of an effect. This is a deadly kayak technique here. Standing. This thing is so easily flipped. least if I fall it's somewhat clear. And shallow. Probably just looks shallow. I turn sideways. I can't turn sideways, fish, and maintain buoyancy on this kayak. So upsetting. Him in the side of the fucking mouth. First dinker of the day. Not biting the lures, they're picking up the worms. Just waiting for a big one to bite it. These big ones are sitting back in there. All these little bait fish swimming around over here. When I look on this side, there's no bait fish. So they're just staging inside here, waiting for the current to push all these bait fish. This was probably a solid bait. right here. I'm swimming back and I see him just take it. I let him take it, I press play on the camera and I make sure he's on there and I rack him and fucking do it. The worm just pops off. This one. Number three. It's a dink city over here. These big ones are further back. I got a couple of good bites back in there, but my worm's getting all fucked up. I don't have like braid or nothing to go super thick in this brush and flip. I just need one good bite though. Missed one decent fish minutes ago. Swimming this back. Just gotta make enough casts to where I land right on top of one of those. Have to scoop that shit up. The lipless crank. First one off the lipless. That is a fat one. Come over here. I'm gonna grab this anchor right here. Come. Yeah, bring back up. Off the popper. Fish are dark in here. Turn me not backwards. Back over here. Here. Oh no. Oh no. I'll get it.
Can't settle the frame.
sun's going down. Sun is actually down now. Throwing that popper out. Finish off my fishing session with the topwater bait. As the air cools, the bugs come out. Gio just got a nice 2.5 pounder off of the popper. Just got followed a couple times off of this popper here. I'll just throw this around these pads along the side. See what I can or can't pick up. I think I just got tapped. Topwater, Dink City. Still have some sunlight, some sunset light. This is fishy. I'm getting stabbed here. What'd you say? I picked up 2 more dinkers too over there. Well, we are running out of light here. That means we're gonna run out of footage time. It was a good fishing day today. Caught about 4 or 5 little ones. Gio caught a nice 2.5 pounder. It's not quite over yet. Hopefully we get some good pictures later. But that's about it for today. Hope everybody enjoyed the video. Don't forget to drop a like and subscribe. Helps me out a whole bunch.